Please stand for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm Desiree Sequeira.
And I'm Brenner Gull, and it's time once again for KTV Live, The Quest.
So, Brenner, you know why we're out here, right?
Why are we out here, Des?
Because it's Earth Day.
That's pretty cool. I mean, I love my Earth.
Yeah, we're out here to celebrate Earth Day, and we love Earth, so.
The Earth is the rock I stand on.
Yeah, let's get into the news. Today's KTV holiday is Earth Day. EarthDay.org records that Earth Day's 2013 mission is to share the dangers of climate change. HolidayInsights.com states that Senator Gaylord Nelson founded Earth Day to promote environmental awareness and protection. On Earth Day, environment, planets, and wildlife, remembrance and celebrate. Earth Day's website is trying to research 2 billion acts of green throughout doing something to help the environment.
If you think you know your facts about Earth Day, try answering this question. How many years have we been celebrating Earth Day? Is it A, 35 years? Maybe B, 43 years. Possibly C, 37 years. Or D, 40 years. The first Earth Day was celebrated in 1970. And the answer is B, 43 years. According to HolidayInsights.com, Earth Day was to be the first environmental protest, and on April 22nd it was. About 22 million Americans supported the first Earth Day. Earth Day is always celebrated on April 22nd.
The YouTube sensation, the Cinnamon Challenge, may be fun and exhilarating with your friends, but can cause serious health risks by closing off your airways and stopping you from breathing.
Today is Earth Day, and Anthony caught up with Earth to see what she has to say about why allergy season will last so long this year.
Why is it every year allergy season gets worse and worse?
It all has to do with what kind of winter we have. The harsher the winter, less allergies there are.
That's really interesting. How much longer do you think allergy season will last?
Allergy season will last well into June.
Thank you, Earth.
You are more than welcome.
So, right here, I'm going to be like, so.
Allergy season will last 2 weeks longer every year, starting from this year due to global warming.
So, today, the sports for today. Gabby's going to be able to fill us up on that, so, what's up, Gabby?
What's up, Dennis? What's up, Brenner?
Aren't you a little chilly?
Yeah, I left my jacket at home today, so.
You know, but you got to do it for Earth Day.
Yeah. So, last night, the Heat beat the Bucks.
Is that a playoff game?
I don't know, actually. I don't really watch basketball, but I think it is.
That's pretty good. Who won?
The Heat.
That's good for the Heat.
And
good.
The Rangers beat the Devils 4-1, taking the Devils out of the playoffs.
I like the Devils. I'm really upset.
No, guys. Sorry about that. Let me catch you up. The Heat beat the Bucks, and it was a playoff game, and the Rangers beat the Devils 4-1.
I'm pretty upset about that.
I love the Rangers, and I really don't want the Devils, so I'm very happy.
I love the Devils.
You know what that is?
And the Thunder beat the Rockets 120-91.
That's pretty good.
And the Spurs beat the Lakers 91-79.
Good. The Spurs?
Yeah.
The Spurs?
So,
let's get back to the news.
Sure.
Today's birthday is Matthew Underwood. He was born in 1990. Matthew was in many movies like Zorro 1, Reality Horror Night, Adventure Kids, Just Us Kids, and many more. Matthew Underwood was born and raised in the Sunshine State of Florida. Matthew started his career of entertaining at age 8. Matt Underwood is an American actor best known for his role as Logan Reese on the Nickelodeon show Zoe 101.
Boardwalk Night was last Friday. We raised almost $6,000 to benefit Restore the Shore.
There's one of the halftime coming up.
And this halftime, I heard it was really interesting. And it's going to be with Matt, Anthony, and Nadia.
That's pretty cool.
Hey, guys.
What's up, guys?
How you doing?
How's the weather?
Good. Yeah. So, we're here to talk about the Bristol-Myers Squibb Children's Hospital and how you should still be donating items.
We're still donating. We have all these great items. What can we donate? You can donate stuff at, like, infant toys, rattles, pacifiers, and other, like, teething rings for the babies.
DVDs.
That's pretty cool.
I think I'm going to buy one.
Yeah, I think I will.
$1.
It's a good cause. So.
Most definitely.
Thanks, guys.
No problem.
Thanks for the word. I'll definitely...
Yeah, I'm going to go donate.
Me too.
I will, so let's get back into the news.
Planting trees is one of the major things to do on Earth Day. By planting trees, you could help reduce greenhouse gases, clean pollution, and secure soils and places to prevent erosion. Another thing to do is buy earth-friendly products. These could be cleaning products or organic products. According to wikihow.com, there are over 50,000 ways to celebrate Earth Day, and most people just celebrate it one or two ways.
In honor of today being Earth Day, we have a video about how you can help keep the world clean and healthy.
Why is it every year allergy season gets worse and worse?
It all has to do with what kind of winter we have. The harsher the winter, less allergies there are.
That's really interesting. How much longer do you think allergy season will last?
Allergy season...
So, that video is about, so that's things.
We'll try to get that later in the show.
Mm-hmm.
So, oh, actually, we'll get it to you right now.
Shaking cold, these hands are meant to hold.
Earth clean is very important because we pollute the world. It can affect the waters and even make water not drinkable.
So today with weather, we have Ryan King who will be informing us on weather.
Hey Ryan.
How's it going today on Earth Day?
All right, as you can see, it's a little chilly out because you guys have been feeling that
freezing.
One. But today it will be mostly sunny with a high of 54.
Just needed to warm up a little.
Tomorrow it will be partly cloudy with a high of 57.
Same about the weather, might need a jacket.
A little bit warmer. On Wednesday it will be partly cloudy with a high of 68.
It'll be nice on Wednesday.
That's really nice.
Probably take my jacket
off. 70. And lastly on Thursday we will see a few showers with a high of 57.
Showers, we're going to need an umbrella.
At least we have that nice day in between.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So anyway.
Let's get back into the news.
Bye guys.
Bye.
See you Ryan. This week's quote is, the only difference between a good day and a bad day is your attitude.
So, Brenner, it's the end of the show for Earth Day. But you know what? We are going to be having a preview about tomorrow's show. They're going to be telling us a little bit about tomorrow's show with Megan and Shannon.
That's good. So, let's get into that. Hey, Megan.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Shannon.
You want to tell me what's about tomorrow's show?
Yes. So, tomorrow we have this huge video.
Huge?
Yeah, huge. It's huge. I heard it's combining two different people and it's two
wow,
projects.
Wow, that's big.
It's going to be great.
It's awesome. And then we have a really cool birthday.
That's some old English guy. I don't really know who he is.
You know, I'm always willing to learn more English.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Hey, guys.
See you guys.
If you guys want to watch that mega video, stay tuned for tomorrow's show. And for even more KeepTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Brenner Gold and the rest of it, I'm Desert Super. Have a happy Earth Day.